time on you. I love you, love, first of all, pretty clean.
What are you doing here?
Really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding.
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk? Well, it's a little late for that, so if you'll excuse me.
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be